Just talk a little bit. Obviously, a real exciting game.
Just a lot of
stamina. Got to keep going. We had to keep going. We couldn't stop. We knew we had it, so we went and got it.
Guys just shoot yourselves in the foot.
Yeah, we were just shooking up a little bit. That's all, but we came right back on and we capitalized on all our mistakes. That's what we did do.
What was your thought? You guys don't score in the first overtime. You almost got it on the first play, but then your defense goes out in the second overtime and gets that fumble recovery and gives you the chance to go in and win it right away.
That's just a big momentum shift for us. Big momentum shift. Like I said, capitalizing on all our mistakes. That's what we do best, and we won the game, we pulled it out.
So how's it feel to be region champions?
Feel good, man. Still got more work to do, though.
Right.
Still got more work to do.
Right. Now, you guys didn't play your best game, but you guys dug deep and found a way to win, man. What does that say about this team?
Just talented.
Mm-hmm.
Got a lot of heart. A lot of heart. All of us. We play together. We brothers.
Great. Hey, DaQuan, congratulations, man.
Thanks.